When Brigade was started, our sole focus was property development. Our first project was Brigade Towers. At the time, it was the tallest building constructed by a private property developer in Bangalore. Over the years, we have grown vertically and laterally and become a multi-domain organization. We were pioneers of the integrated enclave concept in Bangalore. Brigade Residency was a forerunner. Our next enclave, Brigade Gardenia, is a very well-planned and enjoyable neighborhood. Then came the next stage of our evolution. Brigade Millennium set new benchmarks in features and facilities. It constantly adds an enriching quality of life to everyone who lives within it or uses any of its facilities. Of course, benchmarks are meant to be raised. Our new enclaves will do just that. Brigade Metropolis will form a self-contained and comfortable world within itself. Brigade Gateway will be a truly world-class urban environment. Our state-of-the-art office facilities have an international feel. And have earned us a profile of national and international clients. A great deal more is yet to come. Summit is designed to be a superbly efficient working environment. North Star, like its namesake, will be a distinguished landmark on the skyline. Brigade has entered the retail property development sector in a big way. Hospitality is a major domain of our operations. We were pioneers in setting up serviced residences in Bangalore. Our homestead chain has facilities in a range of prime locations in the city. We have partnered with leading brands in many of our hospitality projects. We are setting up the 5-star Banyan Tree Hill Resort and Spa project in the Western Ghats. Our convention center is based on an award-winning design. The design of the Woodrose Club is also the result of an architectural design competition.